Hi, I'm Jeff Danek from the Pozez JCC, a 20th century institution navigating the 21st century, which makes me like a lot of other institutions in this community. As a 20th century institution, we have to recognize that we have to think differently of how we operate in today's society, making room for non-traditional actors, as well as navigating the changes within our institutions. So we have a 21st century idea. Northern Virginia Jewish community is dispersed over 600 square miles, and a large percentage of those Jews are cultural, holiday, or minimal Jews, as was described in the demographic study. And these different groups require vastly different programming and have vastly different wants and needs. So what's the best way to address the challenges of NOVA? Well, you've heard of pop-up restaurants, pop-up stores. How about a pop-up J? This is a prime example of the emergent strategy model for social and community change efforts. The characteristics include creativity leading to innovation, being willing to fail fast and listen to feedback, being agile and flexible, and minimizing financial risk while maximizing ROI and impact. Successful pop-ups will be replicable, they'll be scalable, and we will use strategic emergent learning, experimenting, collecting data, tweaking the model. Rinse, shampoo, rinse, repeat, shampoo, rinse, repeat. Keep that cycle going. Ultimately, we will be focusing on families with young children, all the generations within those families. The space can be used for other partnering organizations. Initially, we'll focus in Arlington and then in Reston and Herndon. And the outcomes will be a 21st century community where the families connect on their terms. We'll have increased participation, lay leadership, and philanthropy. We will be creating the 21st century model. Where will the next center of Jewish life be in NOVA? Maybe in your neighborhood. Thank you.